gonna cost $3,000. And I'm just like, no ma'am, no ma'am, no ma'am. Welcome back, guys. So today's the day we are going to jump into these FAQs. I've been getting them on Pinterest, Instagram, YouTube, TikTok. It's just been a lot of questions, and a lot of them are very similar. So I was like, you know what? Let's do an FAQ lock edition. So let's get started. I have micro locks because at the time I wanted to get my hair locked, it was during the pandemic, and I was reaching out to a travel loctician. And baby, she told me it was gonna cost $3,000. And I'm just like, no ma'am, no ma'am, no ma'am. So I did my research on YouTube and I found out that there was a micro lock option, which is similar to sister locks. It's the same small size, but I started mine with two strand twists. I personally know people who started theirs with braids, and I've known people who started theirs with actual interlocks. So no, I do not have sister locks. I have micro locks that I did myself. Question number two, who is your loctician? My loctician is a New York-based loctician. Her books are closed. She's actually a sister locks consultant. I don't even know how I found her, if I'm to be quite honest, but I found her because it was destined to be, because my previous loctician was playing games in my hair. And if you guys remember, like a couple videos back, I went to a loctician. She combined a lot of my locks, and I was like this close to pulling everything out. I was 100% ready to start over because I was stressed, and sometimes I still feel like I want to start over, but it's okay. We're gonna have faith, and we're gonna trust the process. Even if I was to beg her to open up her books, I have 14K followers on Instagram, and about half of them want my loctician's information. She's only one person, guys, so her books are closed. But what I can suggest is going to the Sister Locks website and look for a consultant there. I will try to put the website in my description box. Ask them if they do interlocking for micro locks, right? Just find out ahead of time, because I know some sister locks consultant will only do sister locks, so you just want to do some research. But definitely do some research, 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 and just ask if you can even have a consultation, okay? My third frequently asked question is, how many locks do I have? I absolutely have no idea. I know that at one point I was counting, and I got up to about 420 or 430, and then I lost count, and I was just like, I'm not doing this again. I love y'all dearly, but it's not gonna happen. But I also don't want to find out. And the reason why I say that is because there are so many factors that are in play when it comes on to the amount of locks you have, as well as how big your locks are, how small they are, all of that good stuff. So there are so many things to consider, like hair density, the length of your hair, the coarseness of your hair. What else? I guess the thickness, but that's also kind of like density. But there are different things that you have to factor in. Now, my head is big, okay? I'll put that out there. My head is big, and I'm well aware of this fact. So I knew that I needed more locks to fill my head, and then when I got some locks combined by my previous loctician, it kind of left the back of my head looking a little spacey. So I love to take front-facing photos because my hair looks really nice and like fluffy. But sometimes when all my locks are down, the front of my locks fuller, they're fuller than the back because I have more locks in the front than the back, which is why sometimes I think about pulling my hair up. But we're not gonna do that. We're gonna trust the process. We're gonna trust the process. So when it comes on to the amount of locks I have, I really don't know, and I don't necessarily think it's beneficial to know. But if you want a number, I'm gonna say 400 plus. That's the best that I can do for you guys. Next question I typically get is, how often do I get my hair retightened? Personally, I go every 4 weeks. Again, I have a very big head. I have a very busy schedule. My loctician is on a very busy schedule as well. So we go every 4 weeks. Every now and then I'll like mess up, and then I'll have to wait 5 or 6 weeks. It depends. It's not a big deal, but for the most part, we're a 4-week retie. So I am actually going to get my hair retightened next week. So that will be my 4-week mark, and it works for me. My hair does grow pretty quickly. Right now I feel like I have not gotten a retie in about 2 months, and then there are other times when it feels like I don't even need a retie. But we just maintain that 4-week schedule because it works for her and it works for me. Next question is, how often do I wash my hair? I wash my hair every week. I wash my hair every week because I'm very active. I cook a lot. And I cook a lot of spices, you know, like I cook with a lot of, ooh, okay. Let me know how you feel. You guys know I'm Jamaican. So I'm always cooking curry or something, you know, something with onions and spices and garlic and all that good stuff. So usually the first place that all of that scent goes to is my hair. I don't know what it is. I don't know. Do you guys have that problem? Let me know down below if you have that problem. My locks always smell like food, and I'm very conscious of that. So I tend to wash my hair every week. I have shared different shampoos that I use. I haven't really stuck to one because I'm all over the place, which is fine. Usually I wash and style it because I like it curly, but I don't know. I'm kind of feeling the little length I have going on right now, so I just kind of left it hanging. For maintenance purposes, I really just mist it with water throughout the week if it's feeling a little dry, but I really don't do much to it other than that. Another question I've gotten is, what products do you use? I do not use products outside of shampoos. I've been wanting to use products. I'm very tempted to use products like leave-in conditioners and stuff like that, but I really don't need it. Like, my locks never really feel dry. I mist my locks with water just about every day, so they never feel dry to me. I've never used conditioner. I've always wanted to. I don't know why. I think I just wanted to. But I don't use conditioner. I use rose water every now and then, but I can't even tell when last I used rose water. That's it. Honestly, I don't even put oil in my hair. So yeah, that's it. I shampoo, that's my product. I know, very exciting, but I really don't put anything in my hair. But I do want to change that. I do want to try some things. So I don't know at what point I'm going to do that, because I still have some of my locks are still unraveling at the ends because I had heat damage before I got locks. So I think that just about covers this batch of questions. So if you guys have any more questions, just drop them down below. Don't forget to subscribe, you guys. That way you'll be able to see whatever content I post. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.